This is from my 2-year anniversary stream. One day I'll get to this clip that I just made, right? And I've been trying to edit it in the editor and it will look so fucking weird. I'm gonna tell you that much now. Can confirm. Pretty weird in the movie editor while I'm editing. And now there's this. The indieception just doesn't stop. Doesn't feel it. Don't fucking talk. No one asked. Enjoy the rest of the video. There are now two dancing indies on screen. We need that as an emote. I guess that's how being high feels like. I wasn't high! I wasn't high! I was fine! 3, 2, 1. Fuck.
Shake that thing, miss. Can I shake that thing, miss? And I better shake that thing, yeah. Da-na-da-na. Jordy and Rebecca. Woman, get busy.
Tell me why.
Ain't nothing but a heartache.
Tell me why. Ain't nothing but a mistake.
Tell me why. I never wanna hear you say I want it that way.
See, I can't help it. The singing bit. I need to sing.
Oh, that's right. I was going to show you guys the Inception. You know what? If we're not in a game, but by the time Helen pops into chat, we're just going to do case cooking, all right? So, yeah, watch this shit.
So far, thank you, everyone. Looks like I'm winning.
Choking on Red Bull.
That will fucking happen. But add to the indieception here, I'm editing, right? I'm editing the new clips, right? The new clips from the last few streams before holidays and stuff, and this is the first clip that I'm editing today.
Dixpa. Also, I entered a Dixpa competition to win $300. So they wanted you to send in two clips.
We know all this. And this is what I ended up doing.
You can dance! You can dance! I'm in the double!
You laugh! Ooh, see that girl! Watch that scene,
the dancing queen.
Indieception at its finest.
Again, yeah, the indieception continues.
With all the Dixpa talk over the last 2 days and just now. That's fucking weird, indies. Man. Plus, I just realized, me filming this while clipping this.
You tell us.
Of a previous clip of myself and all of us singing.
Good on you, me, past me, because now you've done it again. A day later, watching me reacting to me reacting to me. What the fuck?
Let me just tell you, today has been a trip. I smoke to medicate my ADHD, and this editing session this morning has been fucking with my head.
Like and subscribe. Enjoy the rest of the video again.
We know all this. This is what I ended up doing.
You can dance. You can jive. Having the time of your life. Ooh, see that girl. Watch that scene. Dear dancing queen.
What's happening again?
The
indieception continues off stream.
Over the last 2 days and just now.
Holy shit. Oakley,
That was a close one. I need snackies and I need bullets. Shit. God damn. I should have put more water in that than Gamer Sup. That is sweet as shit. Not that shit is sweet and not that I know what shit tastes like, you know? Stop looking at me like that. Fucking stop it. No one said to stare at me because I said I know what sweet shit tastes like. Stop staring. It's rude. I know I've got a big head. It's not polite to stare. Stop pointing at how big it is. I see you behind the screen there, pointing and laughing. You think that's funny? That's not funny at all. That's my feeling! Hello? What is this? Oh, shit! Oh, shit, there's a cave! Oh, mate. Oh, dude, I don't know about this. Enjoying this game so far, Indy? I don't know how to build a fucking house. Nothing ventured, nothing gained. Okay, alright. Please tell me I have a lighter or some shit. Fucking shit. Did I just throw my flare? Without. I sure as shit did. There it is. We'll go ahead and grab that again. Tell me I have a fucking lighter. Tell me I have a fucking lighter. What the fuck is this thing? That's not a lighter. This is a lighter. What do you mean? Ah! Oh, fuck bats. Bats suck. Literally. Oh. Teardrops keep falling on my head. Oh, it's the cook time! You wanna cook something with me? Come on, let's cook! Ah! My fucking finger! Ah! Somebody call a fucking ambulance! Ah!
Hang on.
Would you look at that? Indy the sneaky boy doing the sneaky things.
What are you doing? Huh?
fucking... Oh, yeah. Oh, future me, go back. I'm getting scared left and right. Yeah, it looks that way. Well, no one will suspect to be up here, right? Considering, like, it's kind of already... It's a dunzo garbanzo situation. Bullshit. Oh, I got a thing! I had him fair and square. Good for you, bud! Fucking followed me on up there and shit. Oh! Something good! I love shit like this, man. I hate that Overwatch got rid of that. Remember loot boxes? That used to be, like, even if you leveled up, you got a free loot box, you know what I mean? And that meant, like, you get stuff. Purple or gold? Purple or gold? That's what we want. So again, for those of you that are like, what the fuck is Indy so like caring about with the Dixper stuff? Why does Indy give a shit about Dixper all of a sudden? Cause you can make this little fucking octopus pop up on my head. You don't want a little octopus popping up on my head? He's just chilling on my face. He's loving it. He's chilling. I just sent you one, Swells. Get the fuck out of here with that. Or I can be a Viking. Oh, and have the octopus on me. Ugh! And I can be... Oh, how many... Can I just slap every single one on? No, no. Immediately that fucks everything up. What's this one, though? Funny face. Whoa! Oh, no! Sorry, guys. This isn't a filter. I accidentally turned the filter off. Whoops. Oh, no. I've been exposed. Caught in 4K. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. You guys all thought I was just like this... sort of like regular looking dude, and now I've turned off the filter and I just look like this. Ah! Oh good, I fixed it. I put the beauty filter on. Just kidding, I'm not beautiful at all. I'm a fucking big giant head. See, this is closer to real life than anything. Oh shit.
Do you feel bonita? Guys, you look bonita.
I mean, I look bonita. Look at that. Look at that. Everyone like that view? Huh? Look at my carrot sword. Wait, Helen, you haven't seen my carrot sword yet, have you? Wait, that sounded a bit weird, didn't it? I'm talking about my sword in game, you fucking pervert. Shut up. Real fish. Oh, by the way, new voice mod. Check this one out. I swear, this is like the most accurate one if you wanted to sound like a fucking little kid trolling some people on COD or something.
Hey everyone! I didn't go to school today. Instead of staying home, and I'm playing video games. Because video games are fun. Oh, video games are the best. Club schools, club fucks. They just stink, but they stink like bears.
I think I found a scarier, like, demon voice. This is called the Hive Mind.
Well, well, well. What do we have here, everybody? Seems as though we've got a manless cyan t-shirt on. And a big baby playing video on a scientist.
So stupid. I don't know what I'll use them for, but like they're there now, I guess. Well, you just learned a valuable lesson. Oh. No, I learned a valuable lesson. Fuck. I swear this game, I do the most dumbest one-liners after I fucking kill someone.
What the fuck is going on here? This shit is crazy. This is the craziest shit I have ever seen. But not as crazy as you making it to the end of this video. So please, give a like for whatever the fuck is going on over here. And subscribe if you haven't already. There's probably a best recommended video here and a playlist here. Give them a squeeze if you want, if you're bored. But I gotta go, because I gotta handle whatever the fuck situation this is. Holy vey. Have yourself a fantastic rest of your day / night. Be kind to one another. And I'll see you in the next one. Fucking hell.